If you have an elevated PSA level, your doctor may send you to get an MRI of your prostate. It's a scan that can take much of the guesswork out of diagnosing prostate cancer.
What was happening is that the PSA would come back abnormally high. They'd go to the urologist. The urologist's only choice was is to biopsy them, see if they can find the cancer. The problem was it was not a very, scientific or specific way. They have a grid that they would go through and or kind of randomly biopsy and hope that they would catch the abnormality.
Or the cancer could be missed completely. Now with images from a prostate MRI and a technology called TrusFusion, radiologists like Dr. Lopiano can tell your urologist precisely where to guide the biopsy needle.
There's a little red target, says biopsy here. It's a map. It's not just guesswork anymore.
It all starts with the images from your MRI and the highly trained eyes of radiologists who interpret those images for your doctor before you have to face a procedure with a needle.
Biopsies are painful. They have some risk, and a lot of biopsies come back negative. We keep patients who don't need biopsies from going to the biopsy suite.
TrusFusion helps some men avoid an unnecessary biopsy. For others, it helps detect cancer.
With utilization of prostate MRI and with TrusFusion, which is the marrying of the two technologies, it's increased the positive rate by 30% for catching significant cancers.